they came by like this one day. It was a late summer, and I said, it's amazing, you can catch a salmon swimming. They don't go that fast. Well, they got down to out the point here, and they pushed the salmon up against the deep, and for 20 minutes, they went crazy, and they were like, they are like rockets going through the air and the water. They don't seem to care whether it's air or water.
Yeah, yeah. Huh? So do you think they're swimming after salmon again?
Well, they must be looking. Yeah. They will play with it.
Yeah, we once had them when Judy and Charlie and we were out in the sailboat. They came and they swam around.
Yeah, and they will with a kayak too.
Yeah. There's one lead.
There's one or two up front there.
Yeah, two actually.
Scalps.
And then the whole...
Well, the two up the front look like harbor porpoises.
How do you know that they're
different? Smaller. They don't look very big. Better than a zoo, eh?
Huh.
They're gone.